bees at Target. This is palm oil and that's not good. Hold on. So, rose is the one you want. It's a little sugar in it. Lowest carbs. Half cup serving. 3 grams. So, and then this is the other one. This is a homemade one. This is marinara sauce. I usually like this one better. So, I'm gonna get that one. Heavy whipped cream. Staple of any yet, and then we're gonna go over here to the dairy. Breakstones isn't too bad. You still have to count the carbs. It's dirty keto, but half a cup, 6 grams. I have some at home that's lower, so I'll do that. I'll get some sour cream. Never have enough sour cream. But be careful of yogurt. Sugar in all yogurts. The only one that doesn't have it is Greek. The lowest probably is Greek organic. This is what you want to look for. All their condiments. So, 2 tablespoons, 2 grams of carb. This is the golden barbecue sauce, which I've had, and it's good.
This is the Target grocery run. This is all my stuff I got. This will be new. I'm gonna try this. Garlic aioli mayo. Primal Kitchen. So that is, sorry, it's a little blurry. That's not too bad. And all my stuff. And I'm very excited about these Quest chips. I tried them, they're amazing. They kind of taste like Doritos. Not every now and then. I do dirty, lazy keto. So here we go. Thank you.